Hello friends, I'm Dr. Ajay Yadav. As you all know, my app that is Decode Anesthesia by Dr. Ajay Yadav is coming. So I'd like to just brief you about some very important or salient features of this app. Basically, the core theme of this app is actually the conceptual journey of the anesthesia. So to increase the comfort of the reading and better understanding of this app, I have divided this app into 6 sections and which are further divided into different chapters. And these chapters and sections are in a sequence, and definitely that sequence you will be able to relish once you go through the app. In this app, you will be able to download a PDF format of notes which consist of MCQs. Then there are diagrams, color diagrams. Then there are tables or classification of the drugs and algorithms of the CPCR. And the basic aim of this is so that you can spare more time in understanding rather than writing. Each section or chapter is followed by MCQs related to that portion. So in a total in this app, we'll be discussing around 400 multiple choice questions. In this app, I have tried to focus more on the topics which has been more frequently asked in last 10 years. Wherever possible, I have tried to summarize the topic in the end of the chapter in a tabular form. The most recent advances in the drugs, guidelines or techniques and equipments has been incorporated in this app. Like CPCR, if I say you, I have incorporated 2015 guidelines and then compare those 2015 guidelines with the previous guidelines of 2010. Commonly encountered controversies has been tried to be solved in best manner possible. At the end, I have incorporated a section of rapid revision. In this, there are 120 MCQs, including 20 pictorial questions also, and 200 one-liners. So the basic aim of this section is so that you can revise each and everything within a span of 1.5 hours. Assessing yourself is very important once you have finished the content. So for that, we will be providing you multiple tests. Right now you have a test of 100 questions based on last 4 or 5 years of the NEET pattern exams. Very soon, you will have one test based on the last 5 years questions asked in AIIMS. Similarly, you will have questions, you will have a test based on new AIIMS pattern and so on. And anytime, if you have any query, you can always ask me through this app or even through my personal email or even through my Facebook page or my Messenger. And I'm very sure that after going through this app, you will not be only able to solve the questions of the anesthesia, you will actually start loving anesthesia. Thank you.